Hey guys, Max here, welcome to part 89. On the last episode, we almost got killed on a field trip, and now we gotta talk to this guy.
What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several.
Who kept talking during the class? Stinking jerk.
You are relatively new here, are you not? I have noticed you.
Alright, some guy. I think it's a cat. Do we have another cat? No, sir.
Sir?
How we don't say sir here.
I am Savos Arin, Archmage of the College of Winterhold. I am quite content to see me magic explored and investigated here.
I should take
but
this more seriously.
I do not and will not approve of any research or experiments that cause purposeful harm
hang
to
on.
Our fellow members.
Don't
of the
isn't a lot of the magic we learn like combat
very
magic?
Clear.
Have you met with the Sigic Order? What's the right lights and armor?
Please don't tell me that another one of the apprentices has been
incinerated. Didn't you just say that we don't
right
do magic
now
that harms people? We found sort of orb. Oh, sorry, I skipped the word some. We found sort of orb.
I see. I
orb
trust
orb.
That Tolfdir will provide a more specific explanation.
It's big and it's glowing.
Thank you for bringing this to my attention. Tolfdir normally looks after your little group.
I look after the...
Since he's apparently occupied, and I will need to see this discovery for myself, I think perhaps you should begin researching the
shouldn't
subject.
Shouldn't you be coming?
Speak with Urog in the
Archmage. That's lame.
See if he's aware of anything that matches.
I need to try to use
discovery.
Magic to get it out of there.
And good work. The next time you find yourself exploring Nordic ruins, perhaps this will be
helpful. You're gonna give me some... You gave me a random piece of junk. What do you know about the Sigic Order? Hitting the books.
Personally? No, not I.
Okay.
One of their number used to advise the Archmage when I was but an
3,000 years ago.
But that was a great many
at least
3,000. Before all the members of the Order were called back to the Isle of Arte.
Everyone come back.
It
why?
Disappeared entirely.
Yeah, okay, whatever. Have a nice day.
All
I don't
right.
feel like listening to any that. Get away with it. Don't steal that! How about you don't use destructive magic? You mean like this destructive magic? The first thing I learned was destructive magic. No, literally. Like, that was the first thing. Like, straight off the bat. Alright, we're gonna teach you something good. We're gonna teach you how to light people on fire. And I'm like, fantastic! I'm a kitty cat. Ta-ta.
I don't want to see you treating any of
I think
these
I'm standing
books poorly.
Too.
Are we clear?
He led around to be found in Saarthal.
I know what you want. Word travels fast around
I was the only
here.
One telling people
discovered
something.
Discovered some big mystery,
it's not
huh?
even a minute.
Well, you don't even need to ask. No, I don't have anything for you. Not any
that sounds
anyway.
Like I need to steal it. I'm good at stealing.
I said not anymore. Orthorn stole a number of books when he ran off to Felglow Keep to join those
yeah,
summoners.
Those punks.
Some kind of peace offering. I think one of those volumes may have had some relevant
I bet he just like went over and said, like, alright, let's grab them, section L through Orthorn. Whatever comes after L. And just walk out. Alright, cool. Do you know exactly where they... Ooh. Mm. Ah, crap. Who is he?
You there. I have...
I don't want anybody. Or, wait.
You were in Saarthal, yes? It has come to my attention that something was
absolutely
wrong.
Nothing.
I am well aware. Tolfdir is still inside.
I don't trust him at all.
I shall be expecting
face.
A full report.
I'm just gonna pick his nose with the cursor. Why is it mad at you?
Something was discovered in Saarthal that was significant enough that Tolfdir sent a new member of the college alone to deliver word.
Meh?
That sounds precisely like the sort of thing that should matter to
meh?
Anyone. Especially.
Why especially you?
Thank you for your help. You may go now.
Glad I can help. What are you doing? Nothing. What are you doing? Nothing. Dang it. Oh yeah, I forgot. All their weapons are magical. So, I guess that means I can't pickpocket them. First thought, can I pickpocket them? You know, I bet if someone like in Skyrim pickpocketed me, they would have a heyday. They'd just be like, holy cow, this guy is loaded. Look at all this random junk. Oops. I know it's lagging. I mean, you got books to the unworldly place here. That's incredible. Unworldly? Yeah, look, I can open them up and tentacle monster. I could sell it. He pops up an Apocrypha. I could sell this book. Reads it again. Gets back out. Don't you want my knowledge now? Whoa, master! Master necrom... Why am I slow? Oh, maybe because there's a giant ice spike through my pelvis. That could be my pelvis. Oh, that looks like my pelvis. Ah! Sprint button! Oh, that's a bear! That's not even the right way. I guess I should kill that necromancer. Oh, I completely forgot how my things work. I'm gonna get some potions. I completely forgot that I now switch everything to magic. Magic. Them are words. Let's just sprint. let's just run away. I have many powers, one of which is running away like a dude cave. Nope. The bear's gnawing my leg off. Nope. We out. Nah. Bunny. Alright, so let's just quick review. This is the staff of who's it. This is lightning. 3 is healing. I think 4 is a sword. Alright. 5 is, judging by the amount, Wrath Man. 6 is... Yeah, that's me getting myself armor. 7 is, 7 is a shield. Alright. 8 is nothing, so... I can only assume that lightning is, like, awesome. Dude, let's go to that dragon keep afterwards. Do, like, a real quick speed up of me killing a dragon. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah. I'm sure Oblidia isn't, like, exploding or something. Like, she's gonna come back and it's gonna be like this undead Lydia. I'm gonna be like, whoa, you're undead. And she's like, yeah, don't worry. I was only killed by a master necromancer, brought back to... Do I have one of those spells that, like, gets rid of... You know, I know this is, like, the 15th time I've looked for... Banish Deirdre! Yeah. Got him again. That... They're like, dude, someone just tried to banish me back to the netherworld. And they're like, a netherworld? Sounds lame. Shh. I'm not here. Honest to goodness. I only try to banish you. Can you hear me whispering? I think you can. I don't think she knows what to do with me. It's like, look, I know. You think you stand? Oh, wait, you're a novice. Ah. Doink. Doink. That was a terrible plan. What was that? That was my blah 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 power. Wow. That actually does a lot more damage than I always get. Anyway, give it credit for. Not me. You're dead. Dang it. Better activate my sword. Well, this is a bummer way to spend my day. Okay, what's my bow? I know I have a bow somewhere. Magic. Alteration. Conjuration. Why do I not have that saved? This is lame. It's like my one enemy, and I can't do. Ooh. Oh, yes! Doink! Yeah, this is actually, like, really good considering my strategy of, like, staying at a distance. Dying. I can't switch to healing or else the bow goes in. Am I even hitting you? Can I at least, like, be given an indication if I'm making progress? Like, a scream of terror. Like, dude, I just got arrowed and it hurts. Oh, dear sweet mercy. Someone take it out. Take out this arrow. Well, okay, that definitely works. Wait, no, that's the wrong spell, but hey, that can work. Yeah, you got power. It's like, yeah, you got it something. As usual. Ah, oh, come on! I was like, yeah, kicking butt, taking this fireball. Poof. Dang it. Let's try this again. Let's try this again. This time, though, I'm definitely gonna get that miss. Yeah. Ooh. Alright, so here's a plan. Let's send you out. He's gonna wreck the place. I'm sorry. I'm then going to rush him with my awesome sword. Bum bum bum! Doink. See, look how well that worked. Why can't all my plans work that well? It's because you're terrible and you make them up on the spot? Yeah. Oh, summon my... Dang it. Okay, speed up as I figure out a way to kill that mage, because clearly her whole, like, lighting me on fire thing works fantastic, which makes sense, actually. Never mind. Yeah, let me speed up. I'm gonna try to, like, single her out or something. There we go. It's just a matter of, like, sending Wrathman in front to, like, rush her, and then running in with my dual blades. Yeah, I also forgot that Fusor Da was a thing. I was like, wait a sec, what if I just launch her 30 feet in the air? She's like, oh, 30 feet in the air, and I'm like, yeah! We should do this 30 feet in the air thing more often. It's actually rather effective. Oh man, I'm gonna die. She didn't even attack me, and I'm going to die. This makes me feel terrible. I never use these things. She's kamikaze me? She's kamikaze me. The nerve! Alright. The nerve! I don't even care. Like, I legitimately tried to care, and it didn't work. Alright, let's put away these glowing swords of destiny, because apparently I'm not very stealthy with them or some nonsense. Oogity boogity, giant water monster. Giant water monster. Is Lydia? Okay, Lydia is there. Yeah, no problem, I just had to kill, like, you know, a necromancer. Now, this is the magical wonderland.
Huh?
Dang
what is it?
Time to go to standby. Before we do this, I'm gonna save just because I'm kinda walking out a little bit. Frog cannon! Zoink! A test. I'm gonna make this sound effect whenever I'm using this weapon. Max Y. Why are you? Because that's the sound effect making giant tentacles come out of the ground just makes. And look at that! Listen to that noise! Okay, so Lydia. Don't touch this button! You had one job. Lydia, you had one job. Well, I'm sorry, that's just too perfect. It's like, alright, Lydia, don't touch this. Lydia, you had one job. Hit the mind of death. Max, you had one job. Is this like a closet or something? There we go. See? My days in the Thieves Guild has perfected my ability to be stupid and loot for money. And Lydia, I can't get out. Lydia, please, I'm going to Namekin. Now, before the inevitable happens, and we all know it will. I wanted to. Stealth. Doink! Doink! Ah, snap. Did she have chain lightning? I bet she had chain lightning. Alright, give me a second. I'll get back up to the point where I was, which was basically just staring at the conjurer before getting blotted. Did it. Oh, hey. It's a person. Oh, hey, it's another person. Judging by that blood, I can only guess that they're vampires, so I'm gonna do the right thing and let them out. We have freed you, my friends. But yeah, she had chain lightning. Chain lightning is an awesome spell, but man, it kicks my butt.
Out of the way.
How dare you? The audacity. Fine, you know what? Leave. Okay, leave. Get out. You know what? If you attack.
Look out! The prisoners are
right. Oh, wait a second, those keys. Are our levers.
A prey is here.
I'm trying to feel bad. Just look at that, like, I'm trying. Oh, whatever. What? I don't care. I'm too busy itching my nose and stealing bowls without stealing, you know, their contents. Like, Alto wine. What the? Get in there and fight! I didn't sit back and let you do a thing or whatever. Just so you could run away like a little girl. I summon you. You could kick butt and take names as I fire off destruction magic. Because frankly, I suck at destruction magic, and do I like anything else? No. No, I don't. I have a flame cloak. That's pretty cool. I should use a flame cloak. See, now that I'm actually using magic, there's like so much stuff where I'm just like, dude, I should try using this. Why? I don't even know. I'm totally gonna hunt down that storm mage. He seems like a pushover. Look at that guy. Like, yeah, your crimes mean you need to die. And he's like, I didn't do anything. And I'm like, well, there you go. Now I'll sell it. Remember. Yeah, so what am I doing? Thanks for doing that. Yeah, you do that. Look at them go. I'm just gonna let this happen. This is good. I'm glad that they're actually friendly instead of, you know, like... I'm master of your game. I'm glad that they're actually friendly instead of just, like, casually saying, you know what, I bet if we... No, get in there. There's, like, no room for me to do anything, so I'm just gonna let this go. Where's the bow? The bow. Bound sword. Where's my bow? Everyone's like, for peace sake, Max. Does it make a difference if you have two of them? Damn you. Oh my goodness, it's like, alright, you want two? Cool. And then like I do, oh, you can't hold two. I'm like, yeah. Are you actually? I'm just gonna loot the place now, actually. Is she actually dead? She's not even dead! I'm gonna save this. This is a good moment. I mean, I got an army.
Stop struggling. You think I'll give you a chance?
This was a bad idea. This was a fantastic idea. I almost killed. One of them's almost dead, actually. Run, wolf. Apparently, I just killed a wolf, or someone whose name is Wolf. Hey, you all should, like, get down there and fight. Hey, meet talking to you. Get down there and do. What's a crap? Is that, like, ice? I bet it's ice. Oh, crap! This is like, oh, snap! Get in there and do something useful. Like, you know, not like me, who apparently isn't, like, can't do anything, but arrow from a distance. I can... Dang it. Okay, you know what, Vampire? You had one job, and it was to kick these guys' butts. And now you're just standing there. Lydia, you ain't doing much better, so no sass talk from you. I'm the only one actually doing anything. I got 88 bound arrows to go, and I'm willing to unload them all into this one guy. Oh wow, way to go. Oh sweet, my archery's level 100. Dude, everyone stop. What? Dude, stop. What? Guys, I'm gonna need a minute. Yeah. Let's see, do I wanna? Yeah, totally, yes. Yeah. Alright, give me a second, guys. I need to go through and, like, add 6 perks. Actually, you know, like, get stuff done. Well, I feel like I messed up. Oh, yeah, hang on. Actually, wait, hold on. Yeah, that's why I saved right before. See, originally I was gonna, like, pour everything into conjuration. That way I could be like, oh, yeah, superpower. Messed up. So here's my plan. Just, we're gonna tell you guys what I was gonna add. I added, yeah, I made this legendary. Yes, I'm really sure. I always put one back in just so it's like easier. There's like a speed boost here. Let's see. Now, a thought I had was, if you go to Conjuration, you can go here, and you can go here. It says, Bound Weapons cast Soul Trap on targets. I'm like, Soul Trap? Okay, that's kind of interesting. Wait, hang on. And then I remember this perk. Soul Gems provide extra magic if we're charging. So basically, if I kill things with my sword, I get magic. And then I saw this. Death blows to creatures, but not people. Trap 5% of the victim's soul, recharge the weapon. I saw that, and I was like, man, that sounds awesome, and I got it. And then I realized that was like a major mistake, considering I'm using magic. So I'm going to get this. And I was like, I'm using magical weapons anyway. That's like no point. I'm going to do this. Oops. Then I'm going to do this. This is tempting. Like, really tempting, but I'm not going to. I'm gonna hold off on that. Then I'm going to go here and get Apprentice Destruction, because I have the feeling that the reason I suck is because I can't fire off enough rounds to actually, like, do a difference. Make a difference. Words. And then I want Apprentice Conjuration, because I think that'll help my swords. Now I got one more. One more. This one looked really nice, and I'm really tempted to get that, but I don't want to. You don't do, like, anything for me. Wards Charger, I don't use wards. This is tempting, but it's only because I'm dead. Anything I do to help destruction? No, I can't. Anything more I can add here? Wrathman is an expert, so we have to wait until I can get that, because if I can get him expert and then eventually get like this, that's gonna be like the best thing in the world. It's gonna be like two Wrathmans. All right, greater duration for me. Use reanimate undead, allowing it to last longer. Well, I already do that. Let's get, everyone's like, Max, make a choice. Life or death, your friends are dying right now. And I'm like, I don't even really, I don't think I've ever added anything in the out. No, that's not true. I added one thing once. That's because I was bored. It was, where is it? Yeah, Eno Ingredient reveals the first two effects. I think I got up to there just because I was like really bored. And I was just like throwing stats everywhere instead of, you know, like being smart, thinking it through. So yeah. And why not? I'm just gonna put it into this one. That way I'm like one step closer to something. Yes! Alright, let's see how these awesome swords are now. Oh, come on! Seriously, I was about to be a beast. I missed twice. Bam, 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 bam. Yeah, these are like way more powerful than that. Or at least I think they are. Maybe it's just me being like hopeful. No soul gem large enough. Well, clearly I need to steal Spoolet. Yeah, recharge my magic. Summon Wrathman. Get Wrathman in there. Get the glow stick of destiny over here. The mirrors to that. I'm saving way too much. Wait, there she is. Are you dead yet? I used the tentacle monster on you. My vampire army died. I hope you're all happy. Oh wait, it was a wolf. So I remember it said like search wolf, and I was like, yeah, whatever. Hey, wait, hang on.
Oh, you saved me. Thank you so much. Who knows what they'd have done to me if you
had come along. They'd
probably eat you. I promise I'll help you.
Sweet!
Get out of here.
Where are the books?
The books? Oh, I see. I thought perhaps. Well, I thought.
I didn't know you were here.
But yes, the books.
Oh, wait, yeah, I did. I was like.
She was most interested in one of the volumes. Although not interested enough to keep me from being locked up.
You should get yourself to safety.
Don't you need my help?
If you don't get away from me right now, I may kill you myself. This would be easier without you getting away. You're right, I could use some help.
I shall do my
best. Hey, thanks, man. Look, I really appreciate it. I'm sorry that this happened to you. Now, you're still a jerk, and a lot of people are kind of peeved with you that you stole those books. But, hey, if you can help me do this, and if we can, like, succeed, maybe it'll be enough to earn your forgiveness. Or maybe, you know, like, one step closer. So you'll be like, guys, I know I suck, but maybe I can work and maybe you can find some way for yourselves to forgive me. Everyone's like, wait, what? Like, no, see, it makes sense. It's like, look, I know what I did was wrong, but give me a chance, let me work, let me pay off my dues. Let's see what we can do. Everyone's like, all right, fine. Just shut up, okay? We're sick of your name. Really quick, I'm gonna go to Murex's staff. I don't actually know, like... actually, didn't take much. I have no idea where to go. Okay, let's go this way. Do you got the blood gun? Yes, I got the blood gun. The blood gun is at the ready, sir. Excellent.
And begin.
That is like the perfect way to begin a boss fight. Just like, and begin.
Again.
Then move on to wide destruction. Oh wait, hey, look, some enemies. Let's just move on to some wide destruction. Hey, thanks for actually sending that thing. I think it's actually pretty cool. Yeah, there's a raspberry cup on that. And then, doink! I need to do more damage with normal stuff, you know? I really hope I did. I did. I hate those things for the one reason. That, like, you hit them once and then they're instantly like, you will die today, mortal. I'm like, man. Look, it was an accident, okay? Someone call this stinking thing off, okay? Fine, I'm gonna kill your bloody Flame Archon. Okay? I hate Flame Archon. That's why, like, I used to try to use one. I was like, I have Fire Monster. This is pretty sweet. But there's a person in there! Totally missed that. Oh, wait, that's Arthur. Good thing I missed. Electroman. If I was a magician, which I am right now, Electroman. That just sounds awesome. Like, you hear that, and you're like, dude, this guy sounds like a beast. Like, if I had to pick three people who sounded like beasts, this guy is. Okay. Yeah, whatever, I'm stuck in a soul. But. Don't do that! What? Stab bodies! That's just weird. Ooh. Keeping that. Hey, what's up?
Don't speak to me.
Okay, fine. I'll just not let you escape. Truth be told, I don't think I know how to. I don't know how to. See that? That's what there should be. Not this. Not that. That's just. That is just messed up. I don't know how to get you out, and you're kind of a jerk. You're a jerk, so I'm just gonna leave you to rot. Hey, let me out. No. You suck. You suck more.
What? The Undercroft is ahead. Necromancers. Be careful. Why did I ever come here?
Well, this is your glorious idea, so you can take that. Ah! Ah! Magic. Magical zappy. Zappy. Zappy! That didn't work. Alright, I'm gonna come in with the magic swords. I love the magic swords, okay? I think they're the best. Like, I see magic swords, so I'm like, yes! The power's mine! He's like, ah, man. This guy's a card. Oh, wait, hang on. There's another one. These skeletons are easy, and you should feel bad. It's like, yeah, but they're skeletons. Can you reanimate the undead? Dude, everyone can reanimate. See, look, soul capture. Now I can raise them. Yeah, whatever. I'll do a thing if I... Ah, crap, I hit her. Call off your little fire monstrosity.
You can't hide from me.
That's why I don't like the fire. It's got so many cool things, but that thing is so quick to say, you know, screw whoever just summoned me and I'm supposed to obey for all eternity, because that's apparently what we do here. I'm going to kill him. And I'm like, man, we got a free thinker. Oh! Yeah, snap! I missed. I love how I'll never get over that, where they're like, they attack you and then they yell mercy. And then you're like, alright, fine, I'll back off. And then they keep attacking you. It's just like, no! No! You said you would stop! That's just stop! That doesn't mean you keep attacking me! It means you just think it's stop! Why am I the only one that gets that? You, it's not like the thing of like, oh, we're trying to trick them. No! You're done! Doink! 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 Lydia, you're up. Hawthorne, you're up. I'm gonna summon Wrathman and then just walk up. In slow motion. Walk
away.
My nose all of a sudden like really itches for like no reason. And it's really discomforting and my tail fur is ruffled and ah sweet, I accidentally increased my conjuration. Fantastic. Ah, look, it's a person! She does the raised dead thing. Sorry, Rathman. See, Rathman is forgiving. He's like, hey, look, I know your controls aren't perfect, and I understand. So if you hit me, it's okay. Man, forgiveness is key. I'm like, man, you're the best. I just totally hit him point blank. He's like, dude, it's easy to squid cannon. I'm gonna pretend whatever just happened over. Oh, wait, it's just him exploding. Literally exploding. Like, I'm not just saying that figuratively. Honestly, he is exploding. I also love how I can hit him with a squid cannon and then just, like, run away. And, like, I can come back in good faith knowing. What just happened? What just happened? Oh man, Arthur died! All I know is like, I was like, hi! Alright, let's do this. Let us be classy individuals. Sup! I missed! I think I hit him once. Let us be classy about this. Sup! Man, this is terrible. You're right. You should stop taking advice. Alright, hang on. And where is it? Yeah, expert. And if I look here. Yeah, he's expert. I'm so getting that next. That is my next thing. Leveling up, I don't care. Whatever. Next up is Wrathman. Because I'm sick of having to wait to summon him because I need him. He doesn't realize. I give him a lot of grief. And by grief, I mean putting him in like terrible situations. He doesn't know just like how much I need. Oh look, now we gotta kill your flame archonok. You see what you made us do? You made us kill your flame archonok, and I'm pretty sure that thing's yours. And I'm sick. Oh wait, hold on, that one's theirs. Okay, so either A, thanks for the fire salts. He's like, dude, I'm being covered in who's it? What is this vile substance and why am I covered in it? And I don't think this will come out with bleed. I miss every single time again. I'm just gonna collect these things from the creep cake altar. Tentacles coming out of the torch. Doink! Doink! Dude, there's like 50 million people over there that want to kill us. Oh man, this doesn't look good. Guys, this is not a happy. But I got some grapes! Ah, okay. Rathman's still in there, right? Let me help you kill this. It's a giant rock monster. I'm gonna kill him. There's like way more than two people there. I'm really not liking this. Get that in there and let's just this, and then let's grab Wrathman and say, I choose you, Wrathman. Wrathman's like, oh, not this nonsense again. I'm like, yeah, this nonsense. Orthorn died. I kind of liked him a little. I probably should have told him the excuse of don't come with, you may die. Oh no, and he would have been like, man, you're right, I could have died. I'd be like, yeah, exactly. And then he would have lived and ran away and lived home and probably do whatever rogue mages do. I imagine they get hunted down and murdered. But still, it would have been a better life than the one that I just provided. I'm just gonna keep cheating and using these health potions. Let's be honest, I ain't doing anything else. You're like doing the freezy thing. Stop that. Just stop it. Ah man, I heard that. I'm so cheating with all these things. But really, I'm gonna keep saying it. I never use them anyway, so it's kinda like, why not? Swell done, gentlemen. Swell done. Now let us go through with Ornthorn. Where's Ornthorn? Forget Ornthorn. No, seriously, where's Ornthorn? I don't even know who Ornthorn is. Yeah, you do. We just saved him. From what? From probably being eaten by the... I don't know. Oh, snap. Yeah, I send Wrathman. Just like, I can concede the good comeback. I can concede the bad comeback. You're not even saying words anymore. You're absolutely... I don't even know what killed me there. Look. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. I'm regressing to the point where I cannot speak English. But I can't speak words good. Okay, let's just send him. I'm also noticing in like every... Oh, crap. I'm also noticing in like every video game I've played ever that all mages are pompous jerks. Now, let's be honest. If you were magic, I'm sure you'd be a pompous jerk too. Ah man, I'm really missing the gain health for no reason. Swords. I'm really missing that. They're all sitting there like, man, did you just use a bloody potion? I'm like, yes I did. Ooh, my one-handed is about to go to 100. I'm gonna do the thing. Yes, I'm gonna do the thing. The Yellow Book of Riddles, I'm bored. I don't feel like riddling. Riddle. Ah, you finally. Ah, oh man, there's another one. Alright. Let's get the squeak. Frost or lightning, you will suffer. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. The crap was that? It was magic. He's like he's turning invisible a lot. Bloody firemen never forgave me. They would have been like, how dare you? They would have made excuses and said that they're gonna start their own union and boy band. I would be like, man, no. I bet this is the boss room and like some explosion's gonna happen, like all the bookshelves are gonna go flying. That actually sounds really cool. Can it be that? I do that. Oh, let's see. You can't see. You use this while in combat. I'm not in combat. Yeah, you are. No, I'm not. I'm sneaking. There's a difference. Oh man, I'm in combat. Someone's here, son! He's like, oh snap! Someone is here! Okay, I'm just gonna. Man! Okay, you got that. No rat man's not here, that's right. I killed him. You didn't kill him. Sir, this is endless torture. Please release me from it. I don't even know how, why, or what you're talking about, so I'm just gonna pretend you didn't. I'm just gonna pretend I. You can't do that! Yeah, I can. An army of Wrathmen comes at me. We are here to talk about our arrangements. What arrangements? Yeah, let me just take away your ability. You're like, ah man, I can't do magic. Nice job, Wrathman. High five. Really though, I'm noticing that more and more, that like all mages in all video games are jerks. Oh, wait, bone mage. What? Oh, wait, no, it's just something. Forget that. They are. They're always like, you cannot conceive my power. And I'm like, I don't even know if that's a word. You're all stupid in comparison. Fire, ice, lightning, I can't hold my Whozits. And I'm like, I'm trying to care. I feel like you have to pay me to care right now. Did I always say if I forgot? This is why we don't trust anything. What the hell is this? I'm gonna use that as target practice. Fantastic. My destruction will increase. Let's be honest, I suck at destruction. Because I never use it. I tried using it, but then it would always fail. I'd be like, man, I just lost all of my magic and made, like, no progress. I was gonna say, did I just glitch? Ritual chamber. We're going to bring back our mom, Al.
So you're the one who barged into my home and laid waste to my project.
Well, one of them was Spider.
How nice to meet you.
Okay, I'm sorry. Who are you? I'll tell a story once I'm done talking.
Names no longer matter. You may refer to me as the caller. Mm-hmm. Now, do you have a reason for making such a mess?
I want the books.
So you're just one of Arryn's lackeys. That's disappointing. Mm-hmm. You show real
I mean, promise. You killed all my people.
You come here, kill my assistants, disrupt my work. You've annoyed me, so I don't think I'll be giving you anything.
Well, dang! May I please have the books?
Fine. Take them and be gone. Never return here, or else you'll face my full...
Wow, that actually worked. I was not expecting that. Lydia.
Oh.
Lydia, that was awesome. Sorry. Have any of you watched the anime Hellsing Ultimate? It's bloody, it swears a lot, there's a lot of creep, but it's still a really good anime, which now that I said that makes me sound like a terrible person, but it is, it's about vampires and stuff, which is why this came to me. So, and what, there was the same people, Team 4 Star, who made like an abridge of Dragon Ball Z, which is also very funny, they started doing like abridge Hellsing, and one of the things is like, he's just sitting there watching his on a TV, and then like this other vampire bursts into the room and destroys the TV. He's like, you just destroyed my 70-inch plasma screen TV. So, how can I help you today? That's all that went through my head there. Just like, so what can I help you with? Thank you, I'll just be taking that. She's like, I am so peeved at you. Thank you, I'll just be taking that. Yeah, I was about to do a ritual with those. Yep, that's cool. I'm really surprised how detached you are. Like, how much you don't care. It's not like a little don't care. It's like you really don't care. Like, I'm sensing so much not caring from you. It's hilarious. I would say it's not even funny, but that's not true because it's hilarious. I have all these staffs for, like, no reason. I'm gonna sell most of these. Alright, so Soul Sapper. Dang it, okay. I'm just gonna see if I can get away with this. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Wow, yeah! This is not gonna be that hard. It might have been considered foul play. Do you think she's out of magic yet? I don't know. She only exploded like 6 times. Oh, what the? That was awesome! Dude, you gotta teach me that once I rip your throat out. Where's my... Here it is. She's like, wow, you're stupid. I almost let you live. Ah, noob. Did you just call her a noob? Yes! You're officially terrible. I figure she's too dangerous to let live, which, to be honest, whenever people say that, I always hate it, because it's like, really? Did you just really say that? Okay, let's do one sword. Fantastic! I hit the pillar! Oh yeah, she's got like, no health. Dang, she just hit me with the fireball. Not like the drink. She throws a shot glass at me. What in the world? You just wasted a perfectly fine drink. I don't even like drinking. I don't even like drinking, and I recognize that you just wasted a perfectly fine drink.
Slow motion. Heal button.
Everyone in there making a rug on me is just really annoying. But you just ally switch to move. Ah, man! I'm just gonna hide it here. I'm just gonna sit back, regenerate slowly. Slowly but surely. I'm just gonna heal. Alright, good work. Good work, guys. Good work, team. Gotcha. I'm gonna slowly regenerate my swords. Sneaky leak. Aha! Sneaky leak! Sneaky! Sneaky powers activate! Yeah, whatever. You're clearly evil. I mean, dude, the experiments here are messed up. I don't care if they're vampires. Hey, we did it! Yeah, that was probably really, really foul play, but we did it. Yeah, that was kind of a jerky move of me, to be honest, to be like, fine, take him and go, and I'm like, cool! And then I kill him. Kind of makes me feel like a little bit of a jerk, but at the same time, like, considering the people here were unsavory, and generally everyone was a big meanie, I figure it's for the best, which means, really, that I'm a terrible person. What you gonna do? This is the door I was trying to open earlier. Whee! Alright, cool. So we're gonna return the books, and that's gonna be the end of the episode, except first, I'm gonna kill a dragon! Cause dragon! 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 If I could directly, like, turn dragon souls into skill points, I'd do it. I would 100% do it. Where is that? There's the dragon! Alright, so we've seen, like, no dragon. Like, dragons are supposed to be, like, randomly generated. And by that, I don't mean they're supposed to look different. I mean they're supposed to just, like, randomly pop up. What's in a hurry? We're here to get chillers. Words, dragon! Dragon. Dragon! What do you plan on doing to the dragon? Eat its face! With lightning.
Beautiful. So beautiful. Yeah, it's called
dragon. I'm sorry. I don't know how to say words, apparently. And a lot of saliva is building in my mouth, which is really gross, actually. I mean, look at that. Look at that, this stinging dragon. Let's just, like, sit back. Let's sit back and let my magic come stand. And then let's totally kill a dragon. Yeah, I don't know why dragons haven't, like, randomly popped up to supposed to. But anyway. Ancient dragon. Doesn't that mean they're, like, really big and scary? I don't remember. Alright, Wrathman, here's the plan. Don't die. That is all. The breathing starts like, ah, well. That plan didn't last long, guys. Now, while you are all off doing that. Ah, come on! I'll take that. Teach me word. Don't kill me. Voice! Throw voice! Isn't that the one that... Dude, did I just learn three words? Magic. Throw voice. The theme is heard, but source unknown. Fooling those into seeking it out. Sweet! Dude, yeah! That's awesome! That's like, well, yeah, get everyone distracted and then run away. Yeah, I like it. What else do I got? Yeah, let's get that. I like that. Yeah, totally. Do it again. I kind of want this one. But since we're out of here. Elemental Fury is stupid. I want everyone to know that. Alright, cool. Alright, dude, let's kill a dragon. Instead of dealing with that stinking dragon piece I don't want to fight. I missed. You know, a friend of mine said that if you like use lightning spells on a dragon, they'll breathe fire less. Which actually would be really helpful. They never breathe fire ever. Just saying, that'd be like fantastic.
God
Well, okay, so apparently I'm not. Yeah, Lydia, way to tell that dragon what's what. I think I missed. Yeah, if that thing never breathed, like, fire or anything like that, that would just make me so happy. Just, like, keep doing this right now. Just, like, this little walking around business. Lydia's like, I got this, guys. Man, every time I get near it, it just flies away. That's just not fun. I apparently can't say words today. I think I said that before, which just proves that I don't know how to say words. Yes! Do the stabby motion. This one wing is gonna be so destroyed. You'll be distraught at how destroyed this wing is. Don't fly. Nah, I got two skills. Yeah, okay. You got one. I told you not to fly, okay? Man. Now I got, like, zap lightning at it. So it gets. Okay, now. Let's come back down. Yeah, do that so it, like, drains health. Dang it. Man, now that giant thing is trying to kill us, maybe we can convince it to, like, attack the dragon. If we could get him to fight the dragon priest, that would be the best. But I don't think... Man. I don't think he's gonna play that game, though. Just saying. Mostly because I want to say the dragon priest, like, worship the dragons, which explains why there was that dragon priest buried there. So I don't think we're gonna win that. Anyway, sorry, I'll speed up. Just because this is a... Why is there a fox here? This is the wrong place. If I come up with anything truly funny or something happens, I'll tell you, but let's just kind of relax and let this battle play out. Wait, that thing's fighting ice rakes now. Ice Wraiths, join me, brothers! I can't even see you. I think you're over there. Oh, crap, okay. So Lydia has, like, stunned this thing, like, three times in a row. Now look at that! Lydia's just like, I don't even care. Like, oh god. Look at that! Like, Lydia just takes everything, and the dragon just looks at me and goes, no. It's like, really? Really? Come on! No! Somebody's almost down! My sword's disintegrating! Almost something fell off. I'm gonna kill this thing. I'm gonna get that dragon soul. And then I'm gonna sit on the dragon soul, not use it. Mock my words. Once you get back down here. Dang it, not again! Dual action! Go, 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 go! Go, go, that did, like, nothing. That did, honestly, like... Ah! Man, that's supposed to be awesome. I was gonna, like, unload both those on that one mage. I was gonna be like, yes, the power! And then it didn't do anything. And also, I know I've ranted about this before, but I really do not like how your magicka does not recharge while using the staff. That'll just drive me nuts, because my thought process is, hey, the staff's doing the work, not me. Am I even doing anything? Dragon's like, hey, getting sick of your business. I really hope I'm, like, making progress somehow. That'd be fantastic if I was making some sort of... Nah, there goes one. I feel like... Ah, wow. I just unloaded two staffs on the dragon. It did absolutely nothing. This blows. Wow, I just gained, like, three levels in a matter of, like, no shots. I completely forgot about that. So, yeah, I'm just gonna, like, sit here and unload arrows. Have my archery level increase, like, crazy. Like, cray-cray. And then eventually I'll level up and then be able to, like, get the thing so I can summon the Raftman wherever I want. That'd be great. But then I could do, like, this. Summon another Raftman. Let my magic recharge. This is like the best defensive strategy where I'm just like, I need magic and I don't feel like doing work. Just start heroin. That made it sound like I said heroin. Don't do drugs. Start arrowing. Not arrowing. Arrowing. Ah! This may have been a bad one. Alright, the dragon's down. It only took a lot of me being a coward firing arrows, and then... Sorry, strictly followed by me shooting lightning like a maniac. And then firing more arrows. That's just what I do now, apparently. And I can't get near him, because I don't have any magic. Let me just summon Wrathman, which will take all my magic. Until I gain a level. Once I gain a level, I'll turn it to half, and then I'll actually like be able to do something productive. And that'll be like the best thing ever. Productivity. It is underrated. I love productivity. I just wasted a really big potion. Meh. Alright, now I can use the toad cannon. Or squid machine gun. I've called this thing so many different things. He's like, dude, really? I'm like, yes! Dude. Why? Because toad cannon! He's like, man, this is gross. Got idiots firing cannons at me. I don't even get that. Why are you calling it a toad cannon? When it- Oh! Nailed me. It's almost there. Almost there. We're almost gonna level up. Alright, speed up. If I level up, I'll start shrieking like a little girl. I won't level up. Sweet, yes! Yes, I leveled up, which automatically means it's time for me to summon Wrathman and then level up. And I already told you guys what I'm gonna get. I already told you. I'm getting this. Yes! Immediately run away like a little girl and save. Yes, it's wonderful, it's marvelous that you could care for me, Wrathman. I just quoted, never mind. Alright, speed up again. So it's like this continuous cycle going now of like him shooting a fireball, nailing Lydia. Lydia screaming that like, no, no more. And then immediately she'll get back up and like try another swing. And then wow, that's just like no magic. That is my new favorite toy. Seriously, like, there's, like, this thing she's like, I'm going to nope. And I'm like, I can't do anything to help you, so I'm just gonna sit here with this bound bow and arrow and just open fire. Hooray! Don't knock him off the cliff. His name strikes me as special. Special? Yes. Special. Whew. And I actually, like, want his body. Like, I legitimately want. Yeah, Lydia is, like... severely. Where's Wrathman? Everyone stop. Do the shout. Does he have something to make Wrathman die instantly? If so, that would be terrible. Boom. Boom. There's Wrathman. He was only partially thrown off. Maybe if I just keep arrowing him in the face. Or, you know, that rock behind him. That rock behind him really deserves it. And I mean, like, a little. Get back and save. He really deserves it. You jerk. That's, I'm gonna resort to good old fashioned me swinging awesome magic. Yes! Yes, mortal. Take that. Lockpicking archery not gonna be 100% fire. Well, look cool! I'm also keeping this. You don't think I'm keeping that, you guys are crazy. Yeah, those other two staffs, they didn't do anything, but fireballs. Giant fireballs of death. That sounds like fun. Alright, so let me just go to here. You're worthless. This should do maybe a little good. I mean, look, you got like 8 damage, you got 40 damage. It's like, come on. We know who's going to win this. Alright, so is that all? That's all there's left? Sorry. Yeah. Looks like we're good. Very cool. Skedaddle. Skedaddle. Jutsu. I keep doing this first, because, like, my first thought is, like, Full Metal Alchemist, so it's like, hoi! But then I go do this, because it's like Naruto. And it's my own hand sign. That's probably a hand sign for something, I don't know, but I'm gonna pretend it isn't. The hand sign of me. The max hand sign. Maximum power. Hand sign. So y'all want to copy me? We'll do this. That's all I'm doing. Hey! Hey! How'd you get it through the door? The doors are like this. That thing's like this. You can't roll it through. We rolled it through. Whoa! You're way too easily surprised. I am. Sup?
Hundreds of years have gone into assembling this collection. It's going to stay pristine. Well, thank you.
Yeah, that one guy died.
Night of Tears. Did you read it yourself?
If I remember.
And here, I suppose you've earned
racial phylogamy. Good intentions. I don't know what any of these things. No.
All right, then.
Catalog of weapon enchantments. That actually sounds kind of cool. Okay. Let's just read. Oops. No. Did I do that? I'm really hoping I didn't do that. So I'm just like, ah! We're good. I meant to read this. Done now. Don't you actually want to know? I want to see if these are old books. Yeah. Increase levels. Yeah, because the response is about destruction. No. Oh, sweet. The Blackguard's on trial. Whatever. I don't even know if these are words. Alright, so on the next episode, as I wasted my time killing a dragon, which we now have a thing for, which I don't. It doesn't look like I got anything really cool. This might actually be kind of useful, become Ethereal. I'll have to look to see what its, like, final form is, because if that's, like, a bat. Like. So, like, I just back off and then, like, heal, regenerate, and get my weapons ready. That'd be pretty cool, but I bet it isn't. I really don't think that's supposed to be there. So, the next episode, we're gonna go investigate. Which I'm gonna poke it with a stick, let's just be honest. So, see you then.